together we can change the trajectory of the state. I talk about being an unapologetic progressive all the time because I don't want anyone to think that the person I am today is not the person that I've been this person from the day my parents started raising me. I don't know what they thought they were doing. But the reality is what they wanted for me, what they wanted for my brothers and sisters, what they wanted for all of us is a state where when we look at our diversity, we see strength and not a weapon. And when we look at tomorrow, we see ourselves prospering and successful, changing the state and changing this nation, because George said we'll lead everyone forward. That's what we're looking for. I'm here to say thank you for believing that we can run a campaign that is new, that looks new, that sounds new, that is brand new, because we are in it together every single day, every step of the way.